Today I'm going to try something new. I finally got a 3D print of Professor Eggtop. Painting for the very first time. I'm not sure how it's going to go, but let's give it a go.
Run away!
So there he is, Professor Eggtop, fully painted. I learned some great stuff about what not to do, so that's what this video is about. How not to paint a 3D printed character. It was good fun.